moment of silence for those who lost their lives yesterday in Christchurch. Our thoughts and our sincere condolences go out to the family and the friends affected by this tragic event. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.